We paid them $100 extra to fucking...
Well, and that's what I said. I said we set up weekly payment arrangements so that it was taken out. But he said what it is somehow it got a week behind. So if I come up with the 95 whatever on Friday, the 95.45 that we had set up,
yeah,
then I'll be a half a payment ahead, but bring it current right now, $90 is the change.
Yeah.
So now I gotta try to figure out what it is. So he said then that'll bring us to a point where we'll be like almost a half a payment ahead, where they can continue to take the 95.45 out every week and we'll be okay. And I said, well, I've never been behind on my fucking car payment. And I said, I don't like this. Then your Uncle Steven texted me asking about his car.
I keep forgetting to change this fucking primary weapon when it's seen down.
Someone's out of place.
Oh, okay. Mid-swing when I dodged and when I fucking hacked. How do we have zero? Are you serious? Nobody's fucking got a thing. We are literally at zero.
Yeah, that'll happen.
Oh my god. Well, I can tell you right now, this is gonna be chalked up as a loss.
I
Jesus, we shot up to 0 points to 2200 in no time at all.
Not hard. That poor Zuda, he's undercost. I feel bad. Not bad enough to stop, but I feel bad. Are you fucking kidding me? I couldn't dodge roll. I had full fucking thrusters, so God, that's bullshit. It,
I got trampled. I'm gonna be able to make it to my suit in time. Yeah, now it looks like they can help me.
Okay, yeah. I'm gonna take it to the ball.
Damn it, I was trying to hit that fucking Jim Cannon. Oh wow.